Thank you for joining us in worshipping the Lord this morning. We do hope that you found today's service both uplifting and challenging. In closing, I would like to read this blessing to you, taken from Isaiah chapter 12, verses 2 to 3. The Lord is my strength and my song. He has become my salvation. With joy you will draw water from the wells of salvation. Amen.